So, you're back to piss on my corpse, you ungrateful little...
Who are you two?
We're looking for a whetstone. Have you seen it?
Aye, there was one in this room. My son sharpened his dagger on it, right before stabbing me in the back.
What?
Little bastard thought it was his turn to lead my crew. I was hard on him, sure. Guess I shouldn't be surprised. I did the same thing to my dad when I was his age.
He killed his own father?
Where is he now?
He may be a bastard, but he's my bastard. You'll get no help from me, fool.
Then his dagger will help.
Hey! That's mine! Hey!
Come, boy. We are leaving.
Hold it behind you!
Choke on it!
Son betray him like that? Kill his own father? Over some treasure? Seems so greedy.
Remember what I told you, boy. Assume nothing.
Well, sure. You didn't seem like a great father, but...
You only know half the story.
Yes.
I see a movement.
You, didn't happen to find that whetstone?
We found no whetstone. This dagger belongs to the Reaver who took it.
They took most of the good stuff.
Oh? Well, here, take this. In exchange for the dagger. The dagger you brought me is quite... Nothing to your liking. I see.
Atreus, here!
Yes, Father!
Tell me about that giant lady with the bow.
She was called Skadi, Queen of the Hunt. Her father was Thjotsi, who could take the shape of any wild creature, and taught Skadi how to hunt them all. From the ribs of pack beasts, she fashioned second feet, allowing her to glide upon the snow so no animal could evade her. She became a huntress beyond compare, even to any god. Odin himself wanted her for his bride, believing she would bear him strong sons.
And we'll pick this up later.
These ruins again.
Right then, where were we? Ah yes, if you recall, Skadi, the Queen of the Hunt, was being courted by Odin himself. But she spurned his affections, and for that insult, Odin vowed revenge.
And we'll pick this up later.
Locked magically. father. Take a look at this.
Nice shot.